Welcome to T2 Documentary Channel. Tutankhamun was one in every of the pharaohs of the 18th Egyptian family within the history of ancient Egypt. He was the pharaoh of Egypt from 1334 BC to 1325 BC. Tutankhamun is taken into consideration one in every of the four most famous pharaohs for reasons that are not related to his achievements or the wars during which he won, as is that the case with many pharaohs. Except other reasons that are historically important, the foremost prominent of which is that the invention of his tomb and treasures completely with none damage. The mystery surrounding the circumstances of his death is many considered the death of Pharaoh at an awfully early age to be unnatural, especially with the presence of traces of fractures within the thigh and skull bones, and thus the wedding of his minister to his widow after his death and thus the inauguration of himself as Pharaoh, of those mysterious events. And the extensive use of the parable of the curse of the pharaohs associated with the tomb of Tutankhamun, which was employed in films and video games, made Tutankhamun the foremost famous pharaoh for mysteries and questions that remain unanswered, which some considered one altogether the oldest assassinations in human history. Tutankhamun died young and was buried in his tomb, Cemetery 62 within the Valley of the Kings, old when he became pharaoh of Egypt, and his name within the quality Egyptian language means the living image of the god Amun, the nice ancient divinity. Tutankhamun lived during an awfully very transitional period within the history of ancient Egypt, where he came after Akhenaten, who tried to unify the gods of ancient Egypt within the kind of one single god. During his reign, he returned to the worship of the various gods of ancient Egypt. His tomb was discovered in 1922 within the Valley of the Kings by British archaeologist Carter. The foremost recent discovery sensation and widespread media within the globe. Tutankhamun is that the son of King Akhenaten, and also the Supreme Council of Egyptian Antiquities announced in April 2010 that supported DNA tests it had been found that Tutankhamun is that the son of King Akhenaten. Tutankhamun became the king of Egypt as a toddler, after the death of his brother Smenkh Ka-Ra. If you like the video, click like and subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell button to receive all new.